I think that strongest tools for Ganondorf in this matchup probably going to be forward tilt. It's going to be a really strong way to punish. It has a lot of length.
Wow. Oh.
Well. Well.
Yeah, that's why you do pick Ganondorf.
That's it.
That's why.
That is JV3.
That just happened on stream?
That was a 10-second match.
That just happened on stream? Okay.
Rice showing why Ganondorf is viable in the right hands.
That
the king of...